evening to do a plan with me in my mini SuperMom Happy Planner. This is going to be for the week of March the 18th through the 24th. And I'm going to go ahead and pull the pages out. I've been taking part in the hashtag color March 2019 challenge that's been put up on the Happy Planner Dashboard Layout Facebook group. And every week they give you either a color or a theme to use in your planning, and then you can upload it to Instagram with that hashtag, and then everybody can comment on it or like it, or just a great way to share how you decorate this layout, because a lot of people are still having a problem decorating, and it's still a struggle for me to come up with something workable with this layout. But anyway, the color for this week is blue, or the theme is SEA. So we're gonna see if we can do a combination of the two, and I'm just going to pull off my sticky notes that I have on here for pre-planning. I have a lot of birthdays this week. And I think what I'm going to do is start out with some washi, and I should have grabbed it before I sat down, because I had the perfect washi in mind, and now I probably won't be able to find it. Which one it was I was thinking of using, but I can't seem to find. Ah, maybe it was this one. This is kind of a blue floral thing. I thought I had something that was kind of sea related, but I can't seem to put my hand on it. So this one is some blue florals. Washi box. I don't think I have. I mean, I have blue, but I don't really have anything that was sea themed. So I think we'll go ahead and stick with the one I pulled out and use that one for this time. And maybe we'll use the blue color instead of the sea theme. So let's go ahead and lay this washi down, and I am going to lay it on the top and cover up both the month and the year that are stamped on here, or that are printed on here. And this might be a little bit wider than what this area is, but if it is, we'll just trim it off with our scissors after we get it put down. And I'm just gonna go right to the end where the line ends right here. That, and it does overlap, so let me trim this off. You can see my layout for the previous week, which was green or clovers, which was good for St. Patrick's Day. So there we have that side. Now we'll do this side. And again, I'm just going to go right to the end there, but on this side I'm going to go all the way to the end because we started at the end on the other side, and that way it will be even. And then we'll just trim this part off. It's as I said, I'm still trying to find the easiest way to decorate this layout. But having the theme or the color to use helps. Makes it a little bit easier to decorate. So I'm going to put this side, this page to the side for the minute. And on this side, I'm going to go ahead and cover up this box here. And I think I was gonna see if there was a blue. This is the Color Story 2 sticker book. This one that says plans, and it's kind of a dark blue, kind of like that up there, and I'm going to put it right here on this box. That's going to cover up where it says calls and emails, but that's fine, because I usually use this section anyway to track my Instagram and my YouTube numbers, my stats for the week. So let me see. It would be nice if I could find something to kind of cover up that over there. Maybe some sort of a washi strip or something. And I don't see anything there. Let me see. These are some that I found at Target. That had all of these interesting, like, art deco type washi strips and stickers. I think I found these like when the school supplies came out. I think I'm going to use this one here that's kind of a scalloped edge. It's not very wide. I don't know if I should put it this way or put it the other way on this edge. Like it's coming out of here. And oops, sorry. I keep losing my gift card that I use for cutting washi. So there we have that. And then let me see. Over here. To see if there was any kind of a header or something I could use. I don't really see anything in there to use, so let me look in the quotes sticker book. And looking for some sort of a box sticker or something. Use the blue one there. Well, guess we'll put that one to the side for now. And we rainbow sticker book. Well, the only blue is this light blue, but I guess we could use that. I'm going to use this one that says remember and put that here for bills to be paid. And then this one that says today's plans, I'm going to put here. And this is where I'm going to track my uploads, either to YouTube or Instagram. And then here, I'm going to change this to a to-do. And then I'm going to use this box here that says note. See if there was something else I could put there, but I guess not. I'm going to put that to the side for right now. And we'll work on this side. And I do use this as my general planning . So first up is I need a coffee cup. And this one is kind of a light blue. That's from the Trendsetter sticker book. And on the 20th, my husband has an appointment. Some trash stickers first, trash day stickers. So we have trash day on Tuesday. And then on Friday, and see, Monday the 18th, I don't really have anything. On Wednesday the 20th, my husband has an appointment. Yes, that's purple. Dr. Mayoral at 3:15. Tuesday. I have a birthday, right? No, Wednesday I have a birthday. Tuesday I have a photo club meeting. And this is kind of more purple than it is blue, but we'll use it. So we have that. Oh, I guess I should have put this one first. Maybe I could just stagger them like that. And we'll put here Coggin School Photos, and then here is South Texas Photo Club at 6:30, and this is going to be at 8. Okay, and then Tuesday, we have a birthday. I don't remember where the birthday stickers are. These, but these take up quite a bit of space. But let's see. So we have first one is my nephew Jacob on the 20th. I have to look because have three great nephews whose birthdays are all a week apart. Or one nephew and then two great nephews. So on the 21st is my nephew Samuel. My nephew Richard. Okay. And then Samuel Coggin Memorial. Okay, I've used all my stickies. Saturday is also church. So let me see if I have any kind of a small box that I can use. We have church on Saturday, and then Sunday we'll have laundry to do, and we'll have grocery shopping to do. Oh, and Saturday is actually camp meeting. Was going on. There was something going on, and I couldn't remember what. Okay. And then Sunday we'll also set up planners, do laundry, groceries, and then I will use this as my menu. And I'm going to use some of these flowers, I think. These that are blue. one, but they're part of another one. I thought they were by themselves. This one's a little bit giving me a little bit of trouble. To get set up. Yes. Really have anything to cover up. Some of those spots that are blank. So I guess we will just leave it for now. And I don't know which bills I'm going to have to pay this week, so I'm going to leave that blank for right now. Just looking for a sticker that will cover that up. This one says it's a great day to start. of the planners that I set up. And here we'll put F for film, U for upload, and P for post. And there we go. And I guess that will do it for this plan with me for the color blue for the week of March the 18th through the 24th. I hope you enjoyed this plan with me. If you liked this video, please press the like button. If you'd like to subscribe to my channel, please press the subscribe button. And if you'd like to follow me on Instagram, you can find me at Jilly Beans Planner Nook. Thank you again for joining me. I hope you'll come back and join me again, and we'll sit down and we'll make some plans. Have a great evening.